So they will call me later with instructions. We're going to start my meds today, and I have my blood work is already done. So here we go. First cycle at the new RE. Yay!
I see the crystal raindrop.
Good morning. How are you? Today is Tuesday, May 15th. Thanks for clicking on Simply Tanika. I am Tanika. If you are new here, welcome. And if you are returning, welcome back. What's up, Fertility fam? All right, so I'm headed to the RE after a very confusing 3 days, 4 days. We're doing an IUI. So apparently there was another number I was meant to call if a cycle day lands on a Saturday or Sunday, which was on the paperwork that I didn't see. So the coordinator didn't get back to me till yesterday. She said I could come in yesterday, but I didn't see it until past the time she said. And she said to come in today by 8. It's 7:52, so probably not going to make it by 8, but I'm going to make a grand effort. And after all of that, by the time I talk to the financial coordinator and back to the care coordinator, I'm doing an IUI. Like, they couldn't. She said she talked to Dr. McConnell. Dr. McConnell recommended IUI first, then IVF, even though that's not what we explicitly discussed. We'll get it sorted out. So, yeah, that's kind of what's going on. I was editing last night. I was laughing because that wasn't what the plan was, but it's okay. I am edited up for 7 days, so I'm excited about that. And yeah. All right, guys. I will talk to you when I get to the RE's office. Let me get to the subway. All right. Talk to you in a bit. Hope your day is starting off well and less chaotic than mine. Sixteen, not bad. All right, so we are all done. There was my lining is 5. My right side's got 2 follicles that are less than 10, left side's got 3 follicles that are less than 10. So they will call me later with instructions. We're gonna start my meds today, and I have my blood work is already done. So here we go, first cycle at the new RE, yay. So it's kind of crazy that my lining is already at a 5 and I'm on day 4. Let's hope the blood work comes in okay. I don't know what the FSH is going to be on day 4. Considering it was 13 last time on day 2. All right, it's a little noisy. I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. Bye. What was the my FSH? Oh. What was the estradiol and the P4? Okay. Okay, so 5 milligrams, cycle day 4 through 9. Four through eight. Okay. So, okay. Okay. At what time? Okay. 8 o'clock would be good. And is that going to be a mid-cycle scan? Okay.
Okay. And right. And then what about the Avadril? Right, but it normally, like, before they had to order it ahead of time, because it's not local, it has to go through a specialty pharmacy. Caremark, CVS.
I don't know what just happened. I think I'm on hold.
Hi. No worries. Yes, CVS, Caremark. Yeah, because it usually takes them a couple of days. Okay. But am I bringing it to my appointment on the 22nd or no? Okay. And then about what are we estimating about that we would do the procedure? Yes. Right. In general, ballpark. Okay. Thank you. Okay, yeah, I'm just trying to do travel plans for both of us. Okay. I have to bring it in to sign it, right? It has to be signed there or notarized. I meant to bring it today and I forgot. Okay. Perfect. All right, thank you. Okay. 8 a.m. on the 22nd. Yes, perfect. Okay, thanks. You too. Bye-bye.
What's up, Fertility fam?
Hey!
Look who I have with me.
Cheyenne.
And?
Arden.
They're back to redeem themselves from Cinco de Mayo. All right. So I asked the ladies to come. Well, I bribed the ladies to come. Because I wanted to explain it to you guys. And I figured if I could explain it to them, then you guys would understand what I'm talking about. Right? Makes sense. Okay. So today, as you guys know, because you went with me this morning, I went and got my blood work done and had my cycle day 4 scan because there was a fiasco over the weekend. But anyway, I'll take responsibility for it. Had my scan. Came back with my estradiol, my E2, and my P4. And I said, what about my FSH? And she said, oh, we're not even checking your FSH. And I was like, oh, okay. What does that mean?
Yeah. I was like, what?
I was waiting for the pause so I can be like, what does that mean?
So, the E2 is the estradiol or estrogen that they're measuring at the beginning of my cycle, and progesterone, which is P4 that they're measuring. FSH is follicle stimulating hormone, so that's the number. Remember when I had that one and I was like, oh my god, am I menopausal? It was like 50? Because my, the higher it is, the better, the worse it is for your body.
Oh.
So I was all freaked out because the doctor had said, the RE said before, if it's over 15, then they're not going to stim me. They're not going to stimulate my ovaries, which is what this is, the letrozole. So I was like all freaked out about it. And then this nurse was like, oh, we didn't even measure that. So I was like,
that's weird.
That is
right.
Weird.
So keep it moving. So anyway, I did get my Femara / letrozole. I took 2 earlier today because they put me on 5 milligrams. I'm going to take them cycle day 4 through 8, which confused me because I thought that was only 4 days, but it's actually 5 days. Because it's the 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th.
We both looked up.
No. I was like, yeah, because I was like, wait, it's only 4 days? And she was like, no, that's 5. And I was like, okay. So yes, and then I go back on the 22nd, which is cycle day 11. They're going to the day after Cheyenne's birthday. Thanks, Minnie. And they'll do another scan, so they'll see how my follicles are growing. So today they looked at them. On the right side, I had 2. On the left side, I had 3.
That's a lot, right?
Not really. At your age, you guys have more. But, and my lining is 5 centimeters or millimeters. Centimeters would be crazy. So yeah, so they have that, and then I go back on the 11th and they check, because that's supposed to send me into like super ovulation or super stimulation, so I should get more follicles growing and then my lining should be thicker. And so if I'm good, then they'll approve me for a trigger shot, which Cheyenne was supposed to help me do one time, and she didn't.
She wanted to shoot her with a needle.
Yes. I would have done it.
No. Okay, then you'll come in. Arden will come into it. I don't know why Minnie is so talkative. Okay, Minnie, thank you. Yeah. So they'll come, but I was trying to get the prescription for that, and this nurse is like, I'm going to start calling her Nurse Ratchet.
Oh, like, Who Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest?
One Who Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest.
I've never heard of that. Yes, it's a really good movie.
She was like, with Jack Nicholson, it really is. No, but she was like, we're not going to give that to you yet. And I was like, no, I know I'm not going to take it yet, but it takes a while, and it comes from a specialty pharmacy. So she was like, which pharmacy? And I was like, she was like, well, we're not going to order it this soon. I was like, okay, I just want to be on the same page, because if we don't order it in time, no matter what happens on the 22nd, I'm not going to get to trigger. So then I was like,
wait.
Yeah.
Wait. Just to clarify, mm-hmm. If you don't get what in time?
The prescription for the Avadril, for them to overnight it. You know that thing that comes in the ice chest?
Yeah.
The needle?
Yeah.
It comes from a specialty pharmacy. That's why they FedEx it. I can't like walk into Duane Reade or Z Chemist and pick it up.
Where do you put it in?
My belly.
Oh, why couldn't you do that?
To the left of the belly button, or to the right, 2 inches or 2 inches. Yeah, why couldn't you do it?
You know why?
I don't want to stick my mom with a needle.
I think I stuck my dad one time with like insulin or something. So I'm like okay with it.
Yes. Well, if I do IVF, I'm going to need help with bigger needles in my butt. If I do IVF, or when I do, if I don't get pregnant this cycle.
I mean, I guess I'll do butt, but...
I think it's her, like, right in front of me.
My cute, but
I'm
gonna... Oh my goodness.
I was complimenting
them before.
Oh my god. Yes, Arden says that we both have lovely butts.
They do. They're so, like, perky.
Oh.
They're like little plums. Like, each. Mm-mm. Not as a whole.
Oh my god. Well, the plum has, like, the little split. Okay, we're going to another place.
Peaches.
Oh, all right, we're going to say goodbye.
Wait, we're not done.
Oh, we're not?
No.
What else do we have to do?
We have to go through the rest of the quiz.
That was it.
That was the quiz.
What about the butt process?
Oh, that's next cycle's quiz.
Oh, okay. All right. So next time. All right.
But we're going to do prayers that this is the last cycle. That there will be a baby on board and all this will be done.
Oh.
Right. All right. So we're going to say the close. Who knows the close? Another quiz. How do we close out?
Baby does.
Not yet.
Oh.
Oh my god, no. Oh my god, baby swirl kisses. If you like this video,
please
give it a thumbs up.
And definitely please subscribe.
Please remember to share it with anyone who might find it useful. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. Remember to click on the notification bell so you'll be notified when I upload a new video.
Thanks.
All right, ladies, bye.
Bye.
Baby does to you all.
I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through to make those rainbows.